check this baby out. Oh yeah, it's getting sunscreen. Bring
no,
sunscreen.
We don't need sunscreen.
Pants on him, you're right.
This is really awesome.
Yeah, I know, and they used it just like a green screen. It works just like a green screen, I know. I know, it works just like a green screen.
Oh, okay, I see, I got tickets.
I'll buy you
one. Good morning, friends.
I love it.
I'm so many.
Hey there.
Hello, what can I do for you?
Oh, three adults and two children.
Three adults and
two
children?
No, three children.
No. Children. I've got a monster.
Can we
see a vendor inside?
Yeah. You're talking.
Yeah. That's funny.
Here.
Let
mommy go.
Thank you.
Thank you.
What are we trying to sneak in today? Drugs. Most more importantly,
children. Ah, he saw it. He's all right. The Royal Garland Shop.
What?
Check it out. I don't know what we're doing. Let's just check it all out. Don't touch, buddy. Oh, look at
it. One step right.
Can't do it with the wings.
Well, not if I'm on the outside of the circle, keep your hands connected. There it is. Head away, turn back up. Away.
This is so freaking cool. Bristol Renaissance Faire.
Yeah, I got
right now, yeah, this is Town Square. It's huge here. It's huge. How is it?
Here, sit down and we'll walk for it. We'll look at some more stuff.
I won. I am the winner. That's why they call me the winner.
Oh, bakery. Look at those amazing costumes. Wow. Coralie, would you wear one of these dresses? Would you wear one of these old school dresses? Yeah or no?
Yeah.
Oh, pick your feet up now, as long as your feet aren't dragging. Wow. Ooh, honey. Alter ego. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Oh, that must be like the Queen's Castle.
This motivation to
Yeah. Ma'am, can you let him have it?
Bingo.
That is yummy.
Sorry, Jim.
All right, come on. No. What?
You guys didn't lose a pair of shoes, did you?
No.
No?
No.
Okay.
What makes you ask?
I saw a pair of shoes.
You see our son with
a shoeless kid, and I was like, oh, that
might be
them.
Thank you. That's actually the second time that we've got it. That's why I asked.
That's so funny.
Okay, take your time, yeah. Okay. Hi. Come on, that's pretty cool. Whoa, you're gonna fly away. Oh no. Hi! Are you in a monarch? Flying. Oh, wow. Oh, on the butt. On your butt. Take your time, check it out. That's wicked. You know, like Joel said, that'd be fun to dress up, you know, like Assassin's Creed style or something, you know. Come running through.
Fun.
Right? Definitely without maybe a crab apple. Or three. Just us.
I know, just us. We would have so much fun.
Yeah.
I mean, it would be really hot, but I'm
It'd be hot, but we could at least run around. Like, smooth. I don't have to drag them.
Summer?
Probably. It only makes sense, kind of.
Hey, this is popping during the winter.
It could be. Don't get me wrong. It could be. I have no idea. That's just my guess.
Maybe they don't, like, the shops aren't meant to be outside and stuff.
Yeah, in the winter, right? No, we gotta be quick. And then you can.
Oh, yeah.
don't need it.
How was it? Cool.
Ready, Freddy?
Ready.
Yes, I want to go.
Who's that?
What is that? On the wagon.
I was like looking at that horse that like, come on, is that? Am I sure? Come on, there's one more horse left.
Was it cool sitting on it?
Yeah, I even touched it for like right near the mane.
Nice. Oh, look at him. Yep, this is out. Exit. Fare thee well. That was. Back to the real. We're back to reality.